Good day, everyone. This is Trinity Music Academy Nigeria. This is the continuation of the video we did on identification and functions of major components on analog and digital motherboard of Yamaha PSR S950. The last video talked about the identification and functions of the major components on the analog motherboard, and today we'll be talking about identification and functions of the major components on the digital motherboard of the same keyboard. The first and the most important component on the digital motherboard is the processor, which is the CPU. The function is to coordinate all the activities that is going on in the keyboard. Then we have the tone generator. It is the one that generates sound for the keyboard. The generated sound is being transferred to the signal processor that process that signal. And after this, we have the DACA, which is digital to analog converter, that converts the analog sound from the sound processor to the digital, where we can hear it from the phono. Then here we have the power amplifiers. These two are the digital power amplifiers that makes us to hear the sound from the speaker. This is for the left speaker and this is for the right speakers. These four components are called the operational amplifiers. They are the one that amplifies the sound produced from the DAC so that we can be able to hear it clearly from the speakers and from the phono. Then we have voltage regulators here. The function of voltage regulator is to reduce the voltage to a particular value. For example, this one is a 5 volt regulator. This is a 1.5 volt regulator. This one also is a 1.5 volt regulator. Then we have here 1.2 volt regulators. These three ICs are SDRAM, synchronized dynamic random access memories. Their function is just to support the CPU in completing the booting. So they are working SDRAM. And these two ICs, they are the one that controls the MIDI in and MIDI out. Then here we have the USB controller. It is the one that helps us to transmit files from devices to the keyboard. So this is USB to host, and this is USB to device, where you can plug your flash drive to get files and even to save files too. Then here we have the YGV. The function of YGV is just to connect to the transmitter under the board to make us to view the keyboard activities through a video out. In case the screen is not working, you can actually connect a video out cable to here to this particular port, then you'll be able to view the activities on the screen of this on another device. Then this is the SDRAM that supports this particular IC, and this one also supports the tone generator. This one supports the signal processor. So let's go to the back of the panel. At the back here, we have this particular IC to transmit files through the video out that we said the other time. These two components or these two ICs are SDRAMs too. They are working SDRAM. They support the CPU for complete booting and functioning, proper functioning. Here we have the flash room. The function of the flash room is to save every files on the keyboard. In case you receive files, sequence, song, beats or anything, those files are saved on this particular IC. Here we have the waveform, 1 gigabyte waveforms. The function of this waveform is just to support sound as well. Where we have the mask room and we have the program room, in which the program of the keyboard is being stored. So these ones, we have receiver among them, we have trans receiver, we have the it's just for them to transmit signal from any of these components and just send it back to the digital motherboard. So this is one of the things that makes us to be outstanding and differentiates us from every other keyboard repairer or keyboard technicians. We can identify all the components on the keyboard, whether on analog motherboard or on digital motherboard. We also have the machines, or we have the devices for us to test the faulty ones Then after testing, we have the instruments to remove or desolder them in a way that the panel will not spoil. And lastly, we have all the brand new components that we can use to replace in case any of the components is faulty. So you can be sure that at Trinity Music Academy, the repair of your keyboard is sure. Thanks for watching.